Currently already done about 1,500 kilometers on these tyres. So far I'm quite impressed. Talk about into three parts. So number one is actually the grip. Okay, the grip, I'm quite happy. Actually I'm very impressed. Quite grippy on a dry road. So far so good. Okay, then second part will be comfort. So comfort wise, I get feedback from my family members. So basically my family members who sit behind and who's my passenger, quite happy. For the past few days it's been raining. Actually, if you guys know that since the new year it's been raining, there's a lot of puddles and such on the road. It cut through puddles actually quite well. It doesn't shake your steering, or it doesn't shake your car like when you go through puddles. Like the aquaplaning is quite good. It really makes your car really control on the wet, so it doesn't like you have more confidence when driving in the rain. Especially stopping distance quite improved since it's a UHP tire, so I will be expecting that the braking will be much more better. So with these tires, it's improved actually tremendously. I'm quite impressed with it actually. For those who plan to change tires, I can recommend you all change to this Falcon FK510. My recommendation. Thumbs up, guys. Thumbs up.